Designed to prevent repair kits remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the alien core, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into...
No! 6-1, move!
Raven, they're losing control!
Damn it, they were once away!
Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the coral, and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
Know what hidden dangers lurk within the coral.
fires of Ibis should have wiped the coral out, but it survived, gathered, and it's been steadily multiplying ever since. Now the coral convergence is growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars. This isn't an order. It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on. 621, feed the fire. Let the last cinders burn. I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven. Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
Can't believe they put us on sewer duty. That AC.
Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of scrap's alive. That Institute deck?
We should avoid combat as much as possible, Raven. I'm afraid this AC is no match for your abilities. We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds. Should have just enough propulsion. Is this the outskirts of Institute City?
This is V5 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary subject to re-education, is on the run. I have direct orders from V2 Snail. Capture Raven and send the fugitive to the factory this time.
Raven, Archivus is on high alert. Use your scanner to evade combat situations.
Unidentified AC!
Raven?
Take that rust-fueled AC! Shut it down!
One repair kit remaining.
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
Thank you.
I've checked. It's not a trap.
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, tourist. Good to see you're still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous point.
He's from R.A.D. Karma. She must be involved with Walter's mission. This is the rendezvous point. Enemies detected!
We found Raven! Close the noose!
V5 Painter, I'm exercising my authority to revise your orders. You are authorized to use lethal force. The fugitive's survival is not mission critical. Just eliminate Raven at all costs.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Incoming comms.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission.